Virginia, and this was a popular movie and things like that, but it's all about a little girl who began to doubt whether or not Santa exists. Now, we all know he's right here, so of course he exists. But she wrote a letter to the New York Sun and got her answer. This one will feature... It will feature Hannah, Caitlin, and Hannah again on our solos in here.
Wait till Nana comes back.
Honestly, I'm Christmas Eve.
letter on the city. Our next one has an African flavor to it. It's called Chukua Kali December. It means chasing the wild winds of December. In this, we have Kaylee Ross as a soloist, Kate McCocker again, and Hannah Chestnut again. And then also, we have some instruments on this one. So we have Jorge Steiner, what we're calling a shaker. I'm not sure what it's called. Nat Major, Rick Kaiser, Kavasa, and Casey Crew on flowers.
Yeah.
is a bunch of, actually four, as is in the title, carols four. We have four traditional Christmas carols, including O Come All Ye Faithful, What Child Is This, Joy to the World, and Silent Night. And some of those will feature some of our students here. In the beginning, we will have Caitlin Cocker and Morgan Steiner helping me out on the guys' part since our guys aren't here today. Then we will have Caitlin, Hannah, and Kaylee also singing again by the various solos in the song. So this is Carol's Four.
Joy filled and triumphant, You
At 7 o'clock, it will feature our marching, concert band, our orchestra, and our chorus, as well as the show choir. And then we will also be having a second concert on next Saturday, on the 14th, that the Brown Initiative has put together. If you're not familiar with them, they are graduates of our music program, of our North Pocono, and they have a whole bunch of guest artists that come in with a dancing troupe that they use. The steel drum band from Electric City Steel will be there, and also a Broadway veteran who also teaches at an academy in New York, Dramatic and Music Academy, Michelle Bruckner. She will be singing and seeing the evening, so we invite you to that as well. We have a few more performances coming up at some of the different area nursing homes. We will be going to Lutherwood Apartments, we'll be going to Telespon, and also the Gino Morley Veterans Center, and then we will also be performing at Russian Christmas in Moscow, so just head down the road a little ways for Russian Christmas, which is January 7th. So I'm not exactly sure. We're usually at the Borough Building, but I'm not sure. We haven't ironed out all the details yet. So we invite you to come to that as well. So thank you for being here today and for being such a great audience. Our last song is just about all kinds of the seasonal spirits and the things, sights and sounds, and it's entitled What Christmas Means to Me.
They're ready. Okay, one, ready? Two, three.